The news, he said you must be joking, son.